My name is Faza, one of the participants for this course, which is the very last day of the TAFE time break. And from this course, one of the best things that I've learned is never use emotion when you are doing the property study. It's not your personal house, you are doing it for the business. And something that looks flashy and something that's sellable, you should focus on that. So that's one of the best things I've learned in this course.